Flips it to the high slot. Turris leaves it for Alfredson. One-timer. Cowan's blast blocked up high by Knubel. Now Alfredson again. Setting up at the hash marks. The penalty to Rose Hill is over. He's back on the ice. Down in the corner. Phillips inside. Turris scores! Rooftop shot to tie it. Just as the penalty ends to Rose Hill, Ottawa cashes for its first goal of the night as Kyle Turris hits the twine for his 11th.
Good little play to shovel the puck into the corner there, and then just a centering no-look pass. Alfredson, it hits a stick, actually, and here's Phillips jumping in for the point. Might have hit a skate, ended up right on the stick of Turris, and it's a good shot as he goes right up top. Perfect shot, almost at the top of the net.
You know, they tried to hit the seam on Carlson earlier, and it set up a break going the other way. And here they tried to hit the seam to Phillips. It's a seam they like to hit. It didn't happen, but good on Chris Phillips to stay in the play. He didn't back out to the blue line. He stayed in, he got the available puck and put it back into a scoring area where Turris was. And again, the quick release by Turris. And we're all tied up here, boys.
Sen score on their first shot on goal here in the second period as Kyle Turris has his 11th of the season. Move into a team lead with Corey Conacher. Sens coming right back up ice. Silverberg, a little move, a shot. And out to cut the angle.